Thank you, Lighthouse, for sponsoring this and carrying the torch. Hey, I'm sitting there listening to everybody play. I was so touched. I was thinking how COVID stopped, you know, the churches for a while, but, you know, I've seen everybody today. It seems like all the churches are doing so good. It's very touching. I would like to just speak for one accord at the moment. Maybe this fall we can do a concert in the park and sponsor it. PA, you guys just show up. If somebody's interested in doing that, maybe when things cool down a little bit, we'd be glad to have any and everybody come and maybe have a night of worship. If somebody's interested in that, let me know or talk to one of us. Put something together in the future. Such a blessing to see you guys. I'd like to pray too. Father, thank you for these musicians, Lord. Thank you so much for the talents here. I pray you just continue to increase in that and give them the insight and wisdom of the new songs. It says, sing a new song unto you, Father. I pray that you would bless each church and each member in the worship team with a new song to go forth, Lord. Bless those who have just carried the torch of this set. To your glory, in Jesus' name.
So we got a fast one and a slow one, like we always do. So we'll just start with a fast one.
Thank you. we can't hear ourselves. Praise the Lord.